All right. Duffy versus Gonzaga.
I'm on with Duffy.
What do you want there?
It's a heavyweight collision between Todd Duffy and the big Brazilian, Gabriel Gonzaga.
I don't know why I thought about that.
For this heavyweight collision, Duffy is 30, not Gonzaga.
Yeah, we skipped
this. Gonzaga.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, whoa. You see that? Yes.
Gonzaga gets nailed by that head kick.
Oh, very nicely.
Oh, no. No. Not again. Not again.
I'll let you get up. Get up, pussy.
This is what it's like to be in heavyweight, though. They just have so much power that any push can change the fight.
Good defense with the parry. That was a big left hand. Maybe he threw that with every ounce of his being. Oh, he's landed.
Woo! I just noticed. I just realized Brock Lesnar's not in the game.
Here.
No, what?
Boy, dude, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Knockout here.
Damn, I almost had it too.
Time now for our fight replay.
Yeah, you have
Let's
to
take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique.
They're more realistic too, like
big
trouble.
I'll take his head clean off.
This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout.
On losing streak.
Boom, and then he's out.
Damn it.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what happened? This is your fight card. You lost it before.
No. Who fought that one? Oh, yeah, you're right. You're taking over, damn it.
Todd Duffy, winner by knockout.
I just realized I've been losing.
Every fight. It's your fight card.
Nah, but watch. When I get to your fight card, I'm going to destroy.
You're gonna do it again.
Oh.